I'm Courtney Forrest, and this is NHRA Now.
Hi, I'm Alex Baca, and welcome to this week's edition of NHRA Now. Last weekend, we were at Charlotte, and it was one heck of a race. First of all, Robert Height is one bad dude. After his win in Charlotte, he became just the fifth funny car driver to win four events in a row. He'll head to Houston looking to continue that streak, but one thing's for sure, he'll be the most wanted man to beat in funny car. In case you missed it, Matt Hagan got really hot last week when his Aaron's funny car went kaboom during qualifying Friday at ZMAX. He must have a love-hate relationship with lane 2 at ZMAX. It's the same lane where he ran the 3.995 second record-setting pass last season, and they've even named it Hagan's Way. We're happy to report that Hagan walked away unhurt from the explosion, although his pride may be a little bruised from the DNQ that resulted from it. But the defending world champ is still only 27 points out of 10th place, and there's still a lot of racing left before we reach the countdown. Speaking of Charlotte, Tony Schumacher became the first top fuel driver to break the 330-mile-an-hour barrier Sunday morning during the first round of eliminations. It's pretty fitting that Tony was the first guy to run 330, but even more fitting that Spencer Massey set the national speed record during the final round when he ran 332.18 miles an hour. Tony has got to be getting tired of getting beat by his teammate Spencer. I wonder if there's a little inner team rivalry going on between the two of them. Guess we'll have to see. Did you know that Traxxas just announced that they are making A-scale RC funny cars? When I was in Charlotte last weekend, I talked with Courtney Force about these brand new cars. Check out what she had to say.
We're here at the Traxxas display with Courtney Force, driver of the Traxxas Ford Mustang. And this weekend, they launched Traxxas Funny Cars. You want to tell us about that?
Yes, we've officially launched the Traxxas Radio Control Funny Cars. It's really exciting. We got my Traxxas Funny Car out here with my paint scheme that you see out on the racetrack, as well as Mike Neff's Castrol GTX Ford Mustang, John Forrest, my dad, his Castrol GTX Ford Mustang, and Robert Height's Auto Club car. So it's a very exciting weekend. It's pretty awesome. These cars do burnouts, they stage, and they make a run. And these cars can run up to 70 miles an hour, so you guys have got to get them. They're awesome.
Have you played with them yet? Do you love them?
Yes, I got a chance to play with them last night. All of our crew guys were out in the pits playing with them and racing each other, so it's a lot of fun. You can even get a staging system, and it's a Christmas tree that looks just like ours out there, so it's definitely as realistic as it's going to get. It's pretty awesome.
And which one's harder to drive, the Traxxas one or your Traxxas Mustang?
Right now, I'm going to go with mine. I'm having some mechanical malfunctions out there on that last run, so hopefully we can get it all figured out and make a good run on the next pass.
Awesome. Well, thank you, Courtney.
Thank you so much.
Wow, these cars are so cool. Make sure you check them out at the Traxxas display on the Midway next time you're at the track. Head on down to your local Walmart to pick up the latest in the NHRA's original t-shirts. It's a men's shirt with a vintage design, and they're available in small to double XL. So head on down to Walmart to get yours now. Our thoughts are with the family of Bernie Partridge, who passed away last week. He was the original voice of the NHRA and such a big part of our history. We want to thank him and his family for all of the great things he brought to the NHRA. We're headed to Houston next weekend for the O'Reilly Auto Parts Spring Nationals at Royal Purple Raceway, and tickets are going fast. So make sure you visit royalpurpleraceway.com to get yours now. To keep up with the latest in the NHRA, visit nhra.com, find us on Facebook, and follow us on Twitter. I'm Alex Baca, and I'll see you next week on NHRA Now.